Welcome back to The X Factor, where the arena is still in uproar over Elisa losing her chair to Grace.
Guys, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Crowd loved Elisa, didn't want her to go. Just echoes of bring her back. 5,000 people screaming in the arena.
You all do this, but what do I do when there's so much talent here and the audience? I have to listen to the audience, but no matter what, I have two chairs and three girls, so I want you to all do a sing-off for me because you're all so talented. Don't forget that, okay? I'm gonna start with you, Scarlett. Would you please start? And listen, no tears, go for it, girls.
Cause I'm your lady, and you are my man. When
okay, Rael, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right.
There is power in the melody falls. There is power in the name of Jesus. Oh, there is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Come on. Stand your ground.
She got a body like an hourglass, but I can see to you all the time. See, anybody could be bad to you. You need a good girl. Backseat of my car, I'll let you have it. Wait a minute, let me take you there. Wait a minute till you. It's Miss Caddis, first to the body, it's typical dryness. Oh, oh, swimming a grotto, winning the lotto with you.
Where did that come from?
If we hanging, we're banging, from ranging, he's slanging. Eat and carry, you cannot forget the mic, cause I'm singing. See, anybody could be good to you. You need a bag.
Lisa, you showed me, didn't you? And Rael, you are fearless for a 16-year-old. You are unbelievable. And Scarlett, you know you've always had my heart. You are all magnificent. You're all here because you are so, so talented. But I have made my decision. I hate to do this. I hate to do it. But Scarlett, I'm gonna let you go.
She is a white girl.
You did the right thing. You had to. You heard them all.
I've had a blast, honestly. It's been the best experience of my life.
Love you.
Where were you hiding that? Oh, my Lord. You know what? Sing for your lives. You did.
All of you, you deserve to be there after that. That's what I want to see at the next stage now.
That was one of the toughest I've ever seen. Congratulations. Through to Sharon's judges' house as well.